SefiroCrescent.
Oh no!
Hey, we're back to Sonic Adventure again, starring Sonic the Rat. Okay, maybe not the Rat. Is there actually any Sonic games with, not a Sonic game, but, or anything to do with Sonic with a rat in it? I've not come across any of them. And I want to play Stacabe, because that's always the best character. Let's get this underway. We're playing as Tails this time, if I remember, because we just did Sonic's. And,
Select your character.
This should be a lot of fun. I actually do like playing as Tails. It goes from Sonic, Tails. Third place is tied with Amy and Knuckles. And then Gamma.
Here it comes, Sonic!
Do you like how I just completely missed out big? He doesn't exist to me.
Everything's working great! All systems go full speed ahead! Uh-oh! What's this? No!
Boy, you're lucky I saw you come down. So what went wrong anyway? It's not like you to crash like that.
Yeah, it's just that I'm testing a new prototype power supply, and it's not fully compatible yet.
You can always borrow my plane, the Tornado, if you want.
Thanks, Sonic. But if I can make this work, it'll run circles around yours. Check out this power supply!
It's a Chaos Emerald! No way!
I was lucky to find one of the 7 Chaos Emeralds. They have unlimited mystic powers. Now I want to harness that power to fly my plane. Let's go to my workshop in the Mystic Ruins and I'll show you what I've been working on. We'll go to the station, hop on a train, and get there in no time.
I'm sorry, Sonic Adventure. I'm sorry. Just a minute there. Did Tails just lose his fucking head in that cutscene? I don't know, I'll have to rewatch that, because I'm sure Tails just lost his fucking head when he was showing Sonic that crystal, or Chaos Emerald, or whatever. I'm sure he'd... The thing is, that's just a cinematic, that isn't even part of the game, that's just... They should have known that that was gonna happen. I'm sure that doesn't actually happen in the Dreamcast version. Or the GameCube version, actually.
Look, it's your jet anklet. Its jet power makes you fly faster.
This is how you can tell that Tails' story is not gonna be as long as Sonic's. Tails' story really isn't as long as Sonic's. I think he's got the second longest, he's got the second longest story, I think. I don't know, I might be wrong about that. I'm sure he's got like 6 stages.
Go to the Mystic Ruins.
Knuckles has got about 5 or maybe 6. I know Amy's got about 3. Gamma's got about 4 or 5. And Big's got 4. And his last fucking half an hour each. What am I doing? Oh. Yeah, that's what I'm doing. Okay, I'm in. Do you want to start? There we go. Mr. Glasses Man, do you want to start a train? Mr. Glasses Man. I don't think that's his name. Whee! I always loved hearing that for some reason. I don't know why. Yeah, why am I going towards them? I don't need to know what to do, because I know what to do. Even though it doesn't look like I do.
Well, well, well. If it isn't Sonic and Tails.
It's Eggman!
Silence! I am Dr. Robotnik, the most cunning scientific genius in the world!
Yeah, right, Dr. Eggman.
Enough! I've been working on a master plan, but now it's time to put it to work!
That usually means trouble coming from you!
Don't even try to interfere this time. Give me that Chaos Emerald, or else...
Or else what, huh?
Or else I'll take it from you the hard way.
Is it me, or is Dr. Robotnik way more pissed off with Tails than he is with Sonic? Like, when you're playing as Tails, he's like, "Oh, fuck you, you little bastard." Whereas when it's Sonic, he's like, "Sonic, my old pal, how are you doing? Let's have some tea. And let's have some biscuits and scones and shit." Yeah, he's gone very British, Robotnik, and I'm doing a British, stereotype when I am British. That doesn't make any sense, but never mind. Come on, Robotnik. I've got multiple tails now, have you noticed? That's not even 2 tails anymore, that's like 85 tails. I'm like Super Tails. Can you actually be Super Tails in Sonic 3? I'm pretty sure you can, but there's no difference apart from sparkles. So in other words, he turns into a really shitty vampire. Those vampires, like, those ones are terrible. Yeah! Real vampires don't sparkle. Let's just say that. Very secretive tonight, me. Hello.
That was just too easy!
Gotcha!
Hey! He snagged it!
Chaos could use a little snack!
Who's Chaos?
That's the monster I saw the other day!
Monster?
Yes, 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 it's really happening. Just as the stone tablet said it would. Hear this, Sonic! Chaos' strength increases every time I give him a Chaos Emerald. All he needs is 7 emeralds to become invincible. Then he will turn Station Square into rubble, upon which I will build the ultimate city, Robotnik Land. You ready, Chaos? Let's go find the next one. Come on.
Thank monster gone! Good riddance!
We can't let that monster get any bigger. It could get ugly.
You're right. Chaos must be stopped. And he can be if we keep him away from more emeralds, right?
So what do you say, Sonic? Let's find the Chaos Emeralds before Eggman does.
I really like Tails, but they made him sound so dumb in this one. Like, he's like, Monster! Where am I? Where are you? What are we doing? Like, that kind of stuff. I do like Tails, I really do, but I know he's meant to be a kid in it and everything, which makes it kind of, I don't know. Isn't Sonic, like, years and years and years old, pretty much? Never mind. That's just me, like, thinking that, apparently. I do like his action stages in this, though. I like the fact that you can just completely break them. And, yes, again, I know how to play. You don't have to tell me twice. Yeah, I love that you can just break them just by pretty much doing this kind of shit.
Hey, hey, hey!
Though it doesn't help that it's loading in very slowly. Can I get it? No! Oh, you bastard! I actually did get it, but I don't know what's happening.
See you later, Tails.
Oh, fuck you, Sonic. Really? Why did I get stuck on?
You made it.
Yeah, I know I made it. I just went inside the thing, but it didn't work. Tails' flight can be a bit awkward sometimes. How did I go that way then? But it's one of them, you really do need this upgrade, otherwise you're screwed. Like, his flight is utter shite without this upgrade. Like, you'll never go where you want it to go without this upgrade. There we go, that's a lot better. And you can go way further than Sonic as well. I keep hearing noises in my room and I don't know what the fuck it is. It's a bit worrying. It's a bit worrying since it's like 12 o'clock at night and I'm hearing noises in my room that I shouldn't be hearing.
Yeah!
I could still hear Sonic like boosting away and doing shit. See you later, Tails! I was actually four rings away from getting Leet. What happens to that speech anyway? That speech was pretty annoying, to be fair. There were so many people like using supposed Leet speech and stuff in it. It's like, what the fuck is that? I can't understand a single fucking word that you typed. I don't know, maybe it's me, baby. I'm getting old or something. I mean, I'm a lot older than I used to be. Which makes a lot of sense. What the fuck am I talking about? What am I doing? Oh, get up there, you dick. It's weird with Tails' flight as well. Don't use it all at once, because if you hold X, he gets way more tired out quickly. That was terrible English, but he gets tired out quicker if you hold the X button, whereas if you press it and then just let him kind of glide, you can keep it for a lot longer. It's probably a given, but yeah. I never knew that when I was a kid.
Alright.
Fuck you, car. I'm not allowed to be run over by you. I want to go to the casino. And it's weird. Tails actually gets a level that's more like a Sonic level in this for the casino. I know you can play as Sonic, but you don't get to play instantly, whereas you do with Tails, which makes no sense.
Come on, Tails!
Like, I suppose Tails could do, what's it called? The slot machine, not slot machines, pinball, that's it. Why was I gonna say slot machines? I know slots are in one of the things, but that's not, like, the main point of it. Yeah, you can just pretty much glide forever if you do that little thing that I told you about in there. Because it's always going downwards. Come on. Fucking hell, Sonic's catching up a lot faster than usual. I am sure usually he's only on a set path. My flight's not working very well at the moment. There we go. Doesn't matter. I win.
Yeah!
Oh, that's a perfect view. Perfect view of the you win. Where is Sonic anyway? I can hear him. Oh my god, it's gone out of the level. I've gone out of bounds with the camera. How the fuck have I done that? Things are breaking a lot more as Tails, I've noticed. I mean, it's to be expected because I can fly as Tails, but...
What's that? The Chaos Emerald!
Get away from there! Nighty-night!
Eggman! Sonic! What happened to the Chaos Emerald?
Eggman got one of them! But the other one's safe. He must be getting desperate.
Now the emerald count is 2-1 and Eggman's winning. Let's get a move on.
Tails his voice then. Sonic, what are we doing? Sounded like drug to fuck. Seriously? And what the fuck did Sonic do? Like, as soon as I left the place, he did this weird, like, 180 then face the front again. What the fuck was all that about? Plus these great camera angle, perfect. 10 out of 10. Absolutely magnificent. What? Yes, I am going the right way. Well, I had to think about that then. I always have to think about where I'm going in this place. Into the vagina, apparently. that's where I'm going. Because that's where all life leads to, apparently. Oh, perfect. It's camera angle. Come on, Tails. I know you're not as fast as Sonic, but fuck you. But yeah, Sonic was doing this weird kind of feet thing as he was sat down as well. Like, his feet kept twitching as he was laid down. It was really weird. Why am I noticing a lot more fucked up things with Tails? Like, Sonic's was fucked up. Climb the ladder, you bastard. Why didn't I just fly up it? That makes more sense.
Come on, Tails.
I do like these levels.
See you later, Tails.
Even though,
you made it!
There isn't really much you can do to actually win these, to be fair, because you're always going the same way no matter what. There's no shortcuts or anything apart from one.
Hey, Tails.
And most of the time you can miss that, so...
Hey.
It's mainly based on don't fuck up in this one. Right, well, I guess they're all based on that. Shut up, Sonic! I'm trying to talk... Sonic, stop being a dick. I'm trying to talk. But yeah, I don't know how you get up to that one. I've got no fucking clue how you get to that one. To be fair, when I was a kid, I had no idea you could press the jump button on those. But now I do. Because I'm not a kid anymore. It's hard to believe I'm actually 25. Bloody hell. I'm getting old! Fuck. I probably just clipped the mic there. Yeah, this is a shortcut that you can go through, but it's not really much of one, to be fair. So, It all depends on you not fucking up, really, and like slamming into walls and shit like that. I've actually done the one where Sonic's faster as well, but I have no fucking clue how that would work, because look how close he is to me. Woo! Oh yeah, I actually hit one of those this time. Come on, Tails. There we go. Where the fuck did Sonic go, actually? Like, pretty much throughout the entire thing of that, Sonic was pretty much on my asshole. And then, right at the end, he was nowhere near me. So, what the fuck? What happened to Sonic in that one? Did he just get, like, stuck in the air or something? Yeah! Yeah! Where the fuck am I going now? To be fair, I don't remember a lot of the train headed for station where Tails goes. I only really remember mostly Sonic's, because that's the one I used to play a lot. Ah, I think I know what's coming up then.
Hey Knuckles! What's up? What are you doing, Knuckles?
Don't mess with me now. Just hand over the emeralds you have. Quick!
No way, Knuckles!
Hey, Knuckles, what's up?
Fuck you!
Oh no!
Just starts punching the shit out of you.
Give it your best! Oh no!
That was a very difficult fight.
Whoa! Oh no, the emeralds!
And they're all mine!
Eggman's back! He's got the emeralds!
You two are bumbling idiots! You know that!
Hey, those are... the Chaos Emeralds!
You are so easily tricked! All I did was wait for you to bring it to me!
What the heck is he talking about anyway?
Don't you realize when you've been tricked?
Tricked? No one makes a fool out of me!
Way to go, Knucklehead!
Ha ha! Four! Count 'em! Four emeralds! I summon chaos! Come forth! Here, eat up.
Oh no! It's changing again! We gotta stop this fast!
Four. Count 'em. Four emeralds I have. Four. Four fucking chaos versions I have to fight every single time. By the way, when... Oh fuck, how am I supposed to... Oh, that's it, I just fly into him. Tails looks like he's in a prototype game right now. The shading is way off. fucking hell. Thank you for that, Chaos. That actually helped me a bit. Yeah, I was expecting, because of how creepy Robotnik was then. Like, he came up right behind them when they were both on the floor, going, was expecting the screen to fade to black and it say censored. Like, what the fuck? It was so creepy. Hello, Knuckles and Tails. Ah, my voice. I mean, my throat. I think that's what they would say, but... oh my god. I hate not being able to laugh or do any of my kind of voices at the moment, because my throat's so bad. Maybe I should stop smoking. That might work. I mean, I know the problem isn't smoking what I've got right now, but... It's still not helping. It doesn't help at all, smoking out. I'll let people know that. It's a first in history. Air it on the news.
Behold my floating masterpiece, the Egg Carrier! But it pales in comparison to the power of Chaos! Adieu, until we meet again, my friends!
Hey, we can't let him get away! Let's get to my workshop and we'll take the tornado!
Yeah!
You guys go. I have some unfinished business to take care of.
No problem, Knuckles. We'll take care of everything here.
Come on! Let's get going!
Tails, your voice kind of broke there a bit. I've got to say something about my voice, to be fair. People may have noticed, just now what just happened. I pause for a fucking unbearable amount of time when I speak and everything. That is just me. I have things where, I'm trying to think of the word to say and then I'll completely forget it, and then I'll remember it, then I'll forget it during the conversation, and I'm like, So, that's the main reason I pause quite a lot. If I talk fast, it's usually because I've got everything mapped out in my head already. So, that's the main reason. And I was gonna say something else, but I completely forgot it. Oh, yeah!
Sonic! Wait here for a second!
It's quite a bad thing that I've started a YouTube channel where my main focus is to speak, and I'm bad at speaking. I didn't think this through, did I? But I was gonna say, adieu is French for goodbye, isn't it? Does that mean there's a France in Sonic, or is it called something else? Because I'm pretty sure every other place is fictional, so, apparently there's a France, apparently that's non-fictional in Sonic, with all the fictional places that exist, so, I don't know. Fuck, you can tell that, every other person's story is pretty much worthless compared to Sonic's, because I've only spent about 20 minutes on this, and I've already gotten about probably more than halfway through Tails' story right now. Pretty much everyone else's story is the same length as Sonic's story. Combined. It's a bit strange that. Oh fuck! Though that could be due to the. Due to the Dreamcast's GD-ROM, maybe? I don't know. I'm trying to be technical without realizing what the fuck I'm talking about. Just like everyone on the internet. That's a lie, actually. A lot of people are quite intelligent on the internet, but There's a few... One of them just spawned into existence when it was right there. I did not just see that. I did not just imagine it. Like, I saw it just right there and then. You reminded me of... GTA 5 Online. Has anyone, played GTA? Well, yeah, I think quite a few people have, but... did anyone have the weird issue on the PS3 version where you play it online and the intro is loading stuff as it's playing the intro?
We did it! Way to go, Tails!
Whoa! Sonic, don't mean to point this out, but you've been dick there. You just, cut directly through Tails' conversation. You're being a bit of a dick. You should apologize by, probably dying from this wreckage. And letting Tails live, maybe? How is that 73%? I have less than 73% health. I don't know. I don't know what any of this means. Hello?
That dream brought back memories. I owe so much to Sonic. Sonic! Wonder where he went. Sure hope he's all right. The tornado's not powerful enough. If I'm gonna get that egg carrier, I need to finish my prototype. It needs a Chaos Emerald to work! Looks like I'd better find one fast!
Whoa! You alright there, Tails? You seem to be, panting quite a bit there. Okay, moving just sorts it out. Tails' fucking mouth when he saw Sonic. Bet Sonic was like, open wide, Tails, gotta come fast. Oh god. I can imagine Sonic having a laugh like, oh shit, I gotta go through the jungle. These are the parts that take the longest. Especially if you don't know where you're going. These parts take the longest. This is, and most people that play this the first time wouldn't know where things are. And I don't think I remember where... Oh, there it is.
Wow! There's a Chaos Emerald! Hey! Wait up!
Don't bring your subplot into it, Froggy, you little fuck. Fucking hell. I think, yeah. Never mind. Knuckles has a part like that where he has to find a statue, and that can take fucking forever if you don't know where the fuck to look. Like, I remember when I was a kid, I took about an hour trying to find it, and then when I found it, I felt so dumb because it was so easy to find. but those are the things that can literally take the longest in the stories. Everything else is just cutscene and a bit of gameplay for the other characters, really. Sonic gets the best deal, but obviously that's a given because it's Sonic's game. It's Sonic Adventure. I never did get the point of this. Like, it's pretty cool that there's another snowboarding, or sandboarding, I should say. But I just go straight to the end, I don't give a fuck. Okay, Tails, you just lost every inch of your momentum right there and then. Like, I'm sure you would have bounced off or probably died, but no, you just... I'm losing momentum like those rocks are losing momentum. I'm sure they'd roll a bit more than that, to be fair. I know, I'm ragging on a game that's about 16 years old, sue me. In fact, it could actually be a lot older than that now. Yeah! What is the point of that level?
Oops! Uh-oh! I thought I was in the desert! I wonder where I am!
Oh, fuck, now I remember. This is where it starts to suck. I really hate these fucking places. I know there's a power-up somewhere that I can never fucking find. Fuck. I think Amy or Knuckles has one as well that is really difficult to find. Though I might have to talk to someone first. Yeah, you might notice that they're just appearing into existence when they're within distance. Oh, fuck, what am I doing? And there's no help with this one as well. Like, you don't have any of those sparkly balls to help you this time. You just gotta do shit. Oh, why is this in the game? Like, who cares about these? I mean, yeah, the chows come from here and stuff, but... which is cool. Wow, you're fast. You should look for the ribbon badge. That's what I'm trying to do. But I don't know where the fuck it is. Wait a minute. Did you actually tell me where it was then? Nope. I'm pretty sure all of them are like that, to be fair. Wait, there was one right... Ah, oh, there he is. Fucking stop hitting him and talk to him, you dick.
The chief's daughter loved her grandmother so much. The country was a lot smaller back when grandma was alive, but the chief wanted to expand his kingdom. After grandma's death, he made his move. Whoa. keep it to yourself, that one. I don't really want to know that. He did well.
What is this place?
I agree, Tails. I bet he did. He quickly took over the surrounding areas. But his daughter didn't like what he'd done. This is sounding more and more wrong as it's going along, this. Yeah, you can keep your creepy story. I'm off. I'm off. See ya. This ribbon badge. I fucking hate this part. Oh, is that it? Up there? No, that was a door. I know it's up somewhere. At least I think it is. So I don't know it. It doesn't help that there's the draw distance. I mean, I actually fucked it up last time when I was in Red Mountain. I said there's practically no draw distance. No, I was wrong. There's so much draw distance that you can pretty much see everything in this version. There's, it's the fact that things appear when you're close to them. Which doesn't help when you're trying to find something. Ah, there it is. Fucking hell. Next to the crop circles.
You found the rhythm badge. To do continuous tail attacks, hold the action button down.
So you're obviously here, so you've got to just help me. Dick. Fucking sparkly shit, dick. Yeah, it just makes me do that. And it is practically useless, to be fair, apart from on one boss. Because you never really use any of the attacks in this game, apart from Amy's hammer. Oh, and Gamma's gun, obviously, but that centers around that. There you are.
The servers are the 7 Chaos Emeralds. Hello there, friend. How are you?
What were you saying before?
Huh. It's something my grandmother taught me. I'm never to forget it. It goes like this. The servers are the 7 Chaos. Chaos is power, power enriched by the heart. The controller is the one that unifies the chaos. But I'm still not sure what it all means. But the number 7 is the same as the number of emeralds there are.
Emeralds?
Forgive me, but I don't think we've ever met before. I'm Tikal. And you are?
Something my grandmother taught me. She taught me to play really low fucking drums over the background music. Did anyone notice that? That was really grating on me. It's these background drums in this track, but it's only that plays in that place. But he was playing another song over the top of them. And fuck big, I just saw him then. Whoa!
The time has come at last. This new plane should work a lot better. I've ironed out most of the problems. So, here it goes. Emerald, do your stuff. Ready, Sonic? Here I come. Tornado 2, clear for takeoff. Away we go.
Cool.
Now what do you say we nail those guys?
You got it! Hang on!
How about you say we nail these guys? Hard. What the fuck, Sonic? You've got to choose your wording a little better than that when you're facing off against a load of men. Even though they're not men, but never mind. I don't know what I'm on about. And it's quite convenient that Tails pretty much has the docking area out of Star Fox. under the island, you know what I mean? What is it called? The big ship for Star Fox. I've forgotten what it's called. It's not Canary, because that's the place where they come from. Well, not where. I don't know. It might be where they come from. I know it's a place that you gotta protect. I don't know. I don't know much about Star Fox. And to be fair, I didn't even know the first. Not first. I didn't even know the 64 game was called Star Fox in places other than the place where I live, because it's just called Lilac Wars where I live. I didn't even know it was like called Star Fox, and I thought it was strange that it was called Lilac Wars, because I've heard of Fox McCloud.
So far so good!
Hope you know what you're doing!
You bet! Watch this!
Hey, I see what you did there, actually.
Transforming now!
Tails is a fox, he's flying a ship, then the Star Fox. Which one came first, actually? But, and then Tails uses pretty much the docking area out of Star Fox. Yeah, why the hell did they change the name to Lilac Waller, Walls? Lilac Walls! It's a new brand of wall from B&Q. Just paint it with lilac. Why did they call it Lilac Wars? I'd like to know why, you know, like, what's the fucking point? Why make it so people have no fucking clue what game they're playing? Because, on the front of the cartridge as well, all it had is this weird kind of monkey robot thing, I think, a red one. And I don't even know if it had a ship in it. I think that's all it had, and it said Lilac Wars, so I had no fucking clue what I was buying. Because, I always thought the game was called Fox McCloud when I was a kid, because that's who I knew it was, with that really bad English, but I knew the character, that was it. So I always thought it was called Fox McCloud when I was a kid. Because I didn't really have Nintendo consoles when I was a kid. I only bought an N64 like years later. And I never owned a NES or a SNES. I know that's kind of abysmal of me, but I never did. I had the ZX Spectrum when I was a kid. The 128K ZX Spectrum, which is like a grey bastard keyboard thing that uses cassettes and a Sega Mega Drive, or a Genesis in America.
Coming in tight!
Tails! We gotta land on the egg carrier!
Oops! We got a problem here!
What now?
I forgot to put in the landing gear!
Whoa! Wow! This thing is really huge!
No time to gawk, Sonic! We gotta find Amy!
You're right, pal! Let's get busy!
Wow, this thing is really huge! No time to gawk, Sonic! We gotta find Amy! Yeah, let's get busy! All of this is starting to sound wrong on Tails' story. Why? He's supposed to be the kid.
Don't get any ideas, Sonic. You have no idea what this vessel can do. How about I give you a little sample? Gonna get to the bridge.
I hate it when he doesn't listen to me.
I guess you weren't expecting that, were you? There's only one way to get to me, Sonic, and that's through the sky deck. I doubt if you can make it. Ha ha! I dare you!
Just watch me. Bring it on, Eggman!
I'd laugh if Tails was like, I'm here too, not just Sonic.
So, this must be the sky deck, huh?
Yes, this is the sky deck. Well done, Tails. That's one thing you gotta kind of... There I go again with my fucking slow speech, mainly because I was trying to think of the word, I forgot it, I remembered it, forgot it again. Yeah, oh fuck, that is not good, that was a good... Okay, I went through a wall, but that was a good start. I've actually not picked up any extra lives, have I? So I have to be careful as Tails. With Sonic, you get shitloads of extra lives, but with Tails, you don't. Because you kind of just speedrunning everything. Is that Sonic just flying past me repeatedly? Or is that like parts of the things breaking? Okay, I probably could have got that ring, but... Oh! Careful, Tails, fuck. What are you doing, Tails? Get down! Sonic was going fucking crazy then. Just do-do-do-do-do-do! Can I get over that? Ah, right. Why would I need that when I can do that? Why would I need that bullshit when I can do this bullshit? Fuck your invincibility. This is more important, apparently. Sonic can't even keep up with me on this one. You really do have a massive advantage over Sonic in this one. Here's a question. Those destroy the bridges, right? How the fuck does Sonic get past? That's a thing I've always wondered. Is it because he's the main character? What would happen if I do this? Do I win? I think I win. Okay, now you can really wreck that level, this Tails. Fucking hell, Sonic's having the time of his life there. I think he found Amy.
That wasn't too bad.
He's found someone he likes.
Yeah! Is that it?
Sonic, we should check out the bridge!
What the fuck was that? Is that it? Whoa, I just clicked the mic like fuck then. Didn't think it was that loud. Fucking power first.
You're a bit late.
Not the birdie! That's a Chaos Emerald! No way!
Be gone! All of you! This is all I really need! Gamma?
What is your wish, Master?
Get rid of these pests! Give them all you got!
Aye, aye, Master Robotnik. I'll leave it up to you, Gamma.
Sonic, Tails. Bitch, I was here first. It'd be funny if Tails was just like that. That was a difficult fight.
Please stop, Tails!
Move aside, Amy! Get out of the way!
No! This robot is my friend! He helped me! Don't hurt him!
Okay, if you say so, you have your reasons, I guess. Hey, this ship is losing altitude!
Hurry, Tails! Take Amy and get out of here!
Well, what about you?
I'll find Eggman and put a stop to his evil ways.
That's Eggman! I wonder what happened to Sonic.
I'm finished. Chaos was defeated, and now my egg carrier is ruined. No matter. I will destroy Station Square anyway.
If that missile is launched...
Ready? Fire! Was a dud. I can't believe this. Ah, I'll go and deal with this myself.
Oh no! I'd better get to that missile before he detonates it. I see it. I've got to get it before Eggman. The fate of Station Square depends on me. Sonic! I've changed a lot since I started hanging with Sonic. But I can't depend on him forever. I know I can do this by myself. Okay, Eggman, bring it on!
Fucking hell, Tails has more cutscenes than fucking Metal Gear Solid. Jesus Christ. You think you can just waiting here for ages, just wanting to play. And it was still going. Oh, shit. Can I get to these from a hit? No! I hate it when it does that. Okay, just kill me, please. I hate it when it does that. It looks like you're gonna get it. You actually go through it, but it's not where it wants you to go through it. Like, you have to get directly in the middle of it, like that. It be dick. And you kind of have to use all these, well, not all of them, but you have to use a lot of these. There I go again. Wait, did I just go through the roof? Again. I keep going through the roof of things in this. But yeah, using the speed boosts, it's the only way you can really beat him in this one. Especially if you face him on like the hardest difficulty, which is him faster, I mean. There is no easy, normal or hard or anything. There's just an emblem where he's actually a lot faster. And he is a lot faster! Fucking hell! Camera angle. I like do camera. That was not good English. But it wasn't meant to be. Okay, camera angle is a dick. I think I've gone the wrong way. Yep. I've gone the really, really, really long way. Shit, and I'm missing all the things. Because I've never actually been that way, to be fair, but I don't want to go that way again. That was really, really painfully long. Come on, Tails. Fucking hell, that's a long way to go. Expect you to cover so much. Seriously. Fucking controls.
You think you can keep up with me?
Oh, of course. Eggman. Tails, fucking Robotnik, I mean. Robotnik's right up close to me because it's a checkpoint and he'd be dick. Yeah, alright. I think I might lose this one. Unless. Come on. There we go. Fuck you, Robotnik. Oh, I mean, fuck you, stage. That stage goes from one of my favourites to one of the ones that I really don't like. I don't like that one as Tails. I like it as Sonic, but not as Tails.
Oh no! It's Robotnik!
So you beat me to the missile, you little pest. I will make you all pay for this.
Let's get out of here!
You fool. Away, before I make mincemeat out of you.
I'm not scared. I'm not scared. I can do this.
Why is Robotnik so much more of a villain when it comes to Tails? He must fucking despise Tails for some reason. Because he's like, away before I fucking murder you, you little bastard.
No way. Ah.
I just realised this has the Egg Viper music. Fuck that boss. I know this one isn't that fantastic either, but it's a lot more bearable than Egg Viper. Yeah, alright. You know, the thing I'm meant to do to him, but you're gonna fucking penalise me for it anyway. Yeah, do you wanna... That's what I needed you to do.
No way!
Okay, I'll just do that instead. This one is nowhere near as difficult as the other one, though. Mainly because you're actually on the ground for this one as well.
Get a load of this.
I mean, you're on the ground for the other one as well, but... I mean, there is no way you can fall through.
He's not gonna get away.
Mind you, knowing Sonic, it will probably find a way to make you fall through something. Get a load of piss.
No way. I can't.
That was difficult. That is so much easier than the Egg Viper. Jesus Christ. I remember when I was a kid that I had troubles with that one as well, though. I don't know why. I was dumb as a kid.
Hey! I did it!
You saved the day! You're the best!
I did it all by myself!
And then Eggman has a fucking rocket shoot at him. Was doing his mouth moving actions there, like proper working that jaw. That sounds a bit wrong the way I said that, but yeah, that's Tails' story for you. Shit, I didn't realise it was that short, to be fair. I thought it was in for like another 2 hour recording, and no, I finished this in about an hour. I know Sonic's was about 2 hours and 20 minutes. So that goes to show you how little that they put into these. I mean, it's still alright and everything. Yeah, you'd expect there to be more in a Sonic one, because they did the same with Sonic Adventure 2. They put more Sonic stages in. Though, to be fair, I think they actually have less Shadow stages in for Team Dark than they do for, like, Robotnik or Rouge. What the fuck? What the fuck's with the lyrics? I didn't know this was a religious song. I wanna fly high so I can do the things that, like, I can do when I want to fly, because I can do it. What? And I know that wasn't the lyrics, I'm just expanding upon them, making them better. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed this one. I hope you weren't put off by how sarcastic I was for pretty much all of it, because I know it doesn't like it, but I really do like the Sonic Adventure games. But I've had a craving to have a go of Sonic Generations, because I've not played it yet. And I wouldn't mind playing it. It'd help if I had the game. It'd definitely help if I had the game, but I don't at the moment. But if anyone can recommend Sonic Generations, because I have heard it's supposed to be alright, but if someone can let me know how it is and everything. Apparently Sonic Colors is supposed to be good as well. But I rarely have the Wii plugged in, to be fair. It's not a console I play a lot. Same with the Wii U, I don't play that a lot. I bought it and then I don't fucking play it. Because Smash Brothers, yeah, it's alright. But when you don't really go to people's houses and play with other people, and you've only got online to go with, it's lost a bit of its appeal for me, because there's not really much you can do on your own. And online it's alright, but I'm sick of the lag sometimes. So, the best way to play it is offline for me. I only rarely get to see people where I can play it with them. So, yeah, I've kind of lost interest in that game. It is a great game, don't get me wrong. But, on my own, I've even got Arkham Origins for that as well, and Black Ops 2, because I thought, I'll try one of the Call of Duty games, I'm still not into them. I got it for like £2, so I can't really complain. Hey, Dreamcast Tales. The lower polygon version of Tales. But yeah, I'm not into Call of Duty at all. I've give it... How many tries have I given that game? I've played Modern Warfare 2, 3, Black Ops 1, 2 and 3, Call of Duty 3, and I think the only one I liked was Call of Duty 3, because I didn't mind the whole World War kind of setting, but the others... I don't know, it's just not my kind of game. I like first-person shooters, but I don't like them like that. If I want to go around killing people, I'll play it on GTA. So, yeah, enough of the rant, anyway. I think we got Knuckles' story up next. I may as well do that tonight, as I only spent an hour, so it's only about 2 o'clock. Plan on staying up tonight anyway. So, yeah. Next up, Knuckles. Time to end the recording and start it back up again. And I'll see you in the next recording. And I'm really dying to burp, but I'm trying not to. But I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye.